Senator Marco Rubio sponsoring a bill called the New Parents Act. It gives new parents the option for paid family leave by allowing them to pull funds from their Social Security. It's available to both men and women. Senator Rubio released a statement about the bill saying, "The flexibility my bill offers ensures that parents can continue working full-time or part-time using the extra funds to pay for child care expenses. Nobody should be economically penalized for choosing to start a family."